know the last time will be the last time. I would have put off all the things I had to do. I would have stayed a little longer, held on a little tighter. Now would I give for one more day with you? Cause there's a wound here in my heart where something's missing. And they tell me that it's gonna heal with time. And I know you're in a place where all your wounds have been erased. And knowing yours and his is even mine. The only scars of pain, they won't belong to me.
Even as a tear.
because that song is about pain. That song is about loss. A lot of us have lost some people in the last couple of years. A lot of us have lost people a long time ago, but it stays with you. For some reason, as believers, we got this idea that we're just kind of supposed to be okay now, right? I mean, we had the moment, everybody got around us, they all loved us and hugged us, and everybody went home, and we feel like we just got bad faith if we're not okay. Can I just give you permission to not be okay? God can handle your feelings. Have you noticed? You will now. Most of my songs start in the dark, because that's where my head seems to be a lot. Hearing lies are always louder than the truth. So God can handle how I feel today, but then I've got to let God tell me the truth about how I feel, right? That's why He's given us His Word. That's why there's verses all over the screens tonight. At any point in any song, something happens and you're like, I need to hear that again. Don't listen to the song again. There's the verse that came from. Just take a picture of the screen, because your emotions, your feelings are valid, but that doesn't make it true. So in that moment, what I'm saying is, God, I'm not okay today, but I'm going to give that to You today. God, I'm hurting today. I'm doubting today. I'm mad today. But You're still good. I'm going to give it to You. And the crazy thing is, I'm probably going to have to give it to You tomorrow too. Right? But He'll be there tomorrow. We don't worship God because today is good. We worship God because God is good even today. Yeah. So listen. You need to hear yourself worship. Maybe you're not a musical person. Don't let music rob you of worship. Just say it. One of my best friends, Wayne, couldn't sing a lick. He's got one note. But he'll out-worship anybody in this room. While everybody's singing, he's just saying the words. He's just saying the words. Just louder, sometimes under his breath. Because there are days that you need to hear your own self say, God is good. God is good. I trust Him. Hallelujah to Him, even today. So can we sing that? Hallelujah.